wood floors in the new apartment.
What are you doing?
Art. We are at Goldeneye Winery in Philo.
Is this your vlog?
Yeah, this is my vlog. Everyone get in. We got some complimentary welcome wine.
Ding.
Cheers. Honestly, this one's really good.
This one is really good.
More fancier than the other ones that we went to. Come on, people. I'm lots ready to see. Cheers.
When's the wine?
That's what I said. I said Bill Nye.
Bob Nye, the wine guy.
Fuck. Terminated over here.
Yo, why don't they feed the grape wine?
This is good.
Here for the popcorn.
That's so good. Popcorn.
Cheers.
If you finish high school,
cheers.
You have like 2 years.
There is a podcast that exists, but it's not good.
You filmed a podcast?
Kind of, I guess.
I have a podcast.
Really cheers.
Nice. Oh, it's so strong. Ooh.
Thoughts?
Oh my god, that's good.
Oh my god. You want to buy it? It's $260 for 1.5 liters.
If I wasn't buying 3 of them, I would.
It's your parents' anniversary.
Fuck, you're right.
Nothing. So this wine is Goldeneye 10 degrees, 260. And Fern, what are your thoughts?
It is good.
Bro, you
can't.
Yeah.
Are you paid? It's good. I'm buying a bottle of that.
Oh, what did Fern buy today?
You can make one.
He bought 1.5 liters of $260 Pinot. He's balling out here. Balling for his parents.
You want me to film you?
Oh. It's okay.
She's like trying to figure out.
No, because like I have the screen, you know?
I know, but it's like.
I just don't.
You have one less hand.
I don't know how to use it.
Are you even in focus?
What if you watch videos after you're just completely out of focus? And you're just like, shit.
Well, if you look closer, no. You're like, oh shit, I am in focus, and then you're like, out of focus.
Look, it is, right?
I think so.
Enough. Cheers.
Cheers.
I just need to make sure, like, we're in.
I told you, I can film it. You're just like, no, I can just do whatever.
In.
Cheers, camera.
$260 wine. $260 wine.
I'm fucking faded.
Came here for the popcorn.
Bring them for wine. They stay for popcorn.
Get the popcorn. Get the popcorn. Look at it.
He brought it to us in a car. Yeah. Woo. Woo.
All right. Hello, tubers.
Tubers.
Here we are.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Cheers with our free glass of fat wine.
Bro, they gave us fat wine. Cheers. Woo. Yes, there we go. No music.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Don't
take me bubbling.
You guys are so faded. It's so bad.
Dude, I would do this sober.
As Fern would say, I'm big chillin'.
I'm big chillin'.
Well, it's broken now. Hi.
Oh my god, the gritty. How do you gritty? Oh,
wait, remember? Wait, Ryan, remember we used to know how to do the...
Oh, I forgot the back part.
Yeah.
What did he say about the history of this place?
They bought it in 1996. They refurbished it in 2001.
They refurbished the barn in 2001.
That area. So this winery is owned by Blake Duckhorn. I don't know his first name.
How do you think this compares to the winery?
No. The winery in The Parent Trap.
Well, there's no Nikki Parker over here.
Well, that's right.
Not influencers. We're not influencers.
What is that supposed to mean?
I don't have someone coming around filming me everywhere.
I'm your cameraman.
The dirt gets into the wine and then we drink it.
Amen.
Hey, that deserves another clink.
Let's get a clink.
And that happens to be the favorite wine of me, us. I get basically us. What would you say, red or white?
Red.
Controversy.
Canceled.
Red for today because like 99% of the ones we had today were red.
You're holding a white wine.
Dumps it out.
Sparkling rosé, red or white?
Sparkling rosé was pretty good.
Yeah, nice. Thing the people wanted to know.
Quick fit check, Riley.
Yeah.
Dude.
Fit check.
Dude.
All right. At the bottom, we got the Vans. Nice. Stunting on them.
StockX. These pants? Find these Vans on StockX. Pants. Goodwill.
Okay.
Yeah. Sweater.
Free people.
Okay.
Jacket. What is it? Like a thrift store in New York?
Ooh.
Oh,
scarf. Scarf. Etsy. Support your local.
Yo, let us see the bag.
Oh, bag? Sister-in-law bought it for me. Ooh. From Madewell.
Ooh.
That's a nice.
What about glasses?
Glasses, Ray-Bans, never wore them. Owned them for 3 years, never wore them till
the hair,
today.
The hair? Bangs?
Haircut in my bathroom. Just kidding, I paid someone $50 for it.
Wait, actually, I dyed it.
Oh yeah, Mariana did dye, if you see the streaks
like
up there.
Like it, yeah.
For some care. It was blue and then it was green and now it's whatever it is now. Oh, also Etsy, I bought a mask and they gave me a free scrunchie.
For local business.
Also, and it's like working bees on them.
Ooh, save the bees.
Yeah, don't kill them.
Don't put honey on your pizza, huh?
Wait, what? Honey on pizza is good though.
Quieres?
Hell yeah.
That's content for the week. That's content for the year.
Like, 1, 2, 3, chug.
It feels almost wrong to chug wine. But at a winery.
Right.
At a winery.
You're so right.
I can't. I'm just not built that way.
I've seen you chug wine, Riley. Don't say that. Don't say that just because you're on camera.
The car drives itself. I don't see the issue. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pimp coming.
I need to like eat some fish and chips.
Should we start driving there?
Yeah. Fish and chips.
Hey, you got to do an outro for this section.
What is the outro?
I don't know. It's
fine.
Say bye to the winery.
We're big chillin'.
Am I drunk or am I just, I just can't focus? Yeah, both.
Oh my gosh.
Damn, this is the vibe. Your silhouette with the ocean in the background.
Oh, just put it like a student email?
Yeah.
It's kind of crazy how you can like live in SoCal in California, go surfing, and then like drive 3 hours to Big Bear and just go skiing, snowboarding.
California has it all.
A what?
Took my dribble up and passed it to the ops.
Okay. Someone's gone missing.
Someone's always missing. Someone's dead and someone's trying to steal someone's money.
Lucas!
Dog is missing?
We should go to the film festival.
Look. Yeah, so much for my vlog. What'd you get?
Fish and chips.
What'd you get? What is it?
Philly cheesesteak.
Hey, I got fettuccine alfredo. So I like get all this content. Oh my gosh, I've been there.
I know, it's beautiful. We're at a beach. I just decided to stop. Push and pee. Push and pee.
Push and pee.
I think you guys are in the movie and I'm just here recording it. My brother sent it to me. It's like a secret spot. Okay, maybe not a secret spot, but just not like a...
out of the way.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go find the alcohol. Influencers were influencers. Influencers.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Cheers.
Absolutely insane.
Oh, you should have made a TikTok of today.
You know what? We're getting a YouTube video from instead. This is a vibe. A vibe.